Take care of whatever's concerning you. Sorry, I'm on my way. Wanna head down? You wouldn't come back after falling down there. Glad your heart's okay. We should check that out. That's recovered. This type can be rather problematic. Thank you. quite valuable. Let's use it well. Let's just stay focused on moving forward. On my way. We should check that out. Here. I should probably check my equipment too. We'll have to get up there to lower that ladder. I think we can go up here. I see something. with us? We may need a new plan. Valuable. Let's use it well. Sorry. I'm on my way. What's that? Problem solved, huh? It's open. A key. I think we can use that. We can go down from here. I don't want to run into any enemies around here. See what's through here. We'll need a key to work this. that? Pick up something we can use? We'll have to take good care of that. It's quite valuable. Let's use it well. We can breathe easy for now. Let's try to find some landmarks. Good. Now we have a solid route. Pick up something we can use? Let's just keep going. Watch your step. It's open. A key. I think we can use that. Sorry. I'm on my way.
We don't have time to think about us, do we?
Looks like we've got some trouble. on my way. Let's see what's through here. We're out of the maze. The cathedral stands before us.
You?
No, it's someone else.
Memory is what binds the very essence of oneself together. If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory. Please. I beg of you, I beseech you, use your power now. I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
I'm thrilled we can work together again. Thanks as always, Karen.
It's my pleasure.
Oh, and go visit Louie later, okay?
He'll be happy to see you.
Hard to believe that little guy is already a student at the university. I guess that also explains how I got so old.
Father Time is a strict one. He doesn't let anybody slide on by.
He sure doesn't. Boar parasites live inside a dead body and activate every type of cell. It's incredible. I thought this stuff was just science fiction.
I heard that if we find out why they run wild, we can start clinical trials.
If their power can be harnessed, it will start a revolution in medicine. We can make this happen, Karen. I know we can.
Specimen is still sleeping soundly in its test tube. I think we may have bigger concerns, though. Look out there.
What on earth just happened?
Karen, this is insane. We'd be using boar parasites to turn corpses into soldiers. There must be another way to fight them.
The destruction caused by those creatures is spreading. If we don't act now...
Right. We don't have time to think about it, do we? I'm sorry.
I've been waiting. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
The Revenant's insatiable desire for human blood is still a troubling abnormality. If we could remove it, they would evolve by leaps and bounds. I'll assist you with Project Queen. This research could be the answer we've been looking for, and if it provides hope, it's worth it.
Your cooperation is appreciated. Let us begin the preparations.
One week into Project Queen, the subject has exhibited no desire for human blood. Sense of self remains strong. Marvelous. Progress is on course.
But sometimes I hear things.
It's nothing more than a minor side effect, I'm sure. Simply do as you're instructed and everything will be fine.
Transformed into a demon of despair. I can't die here like this. I can't leave Karen all alone.
I've been waiting. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
I'm not sure how much time has passed since I first accepted the relic. I feel so hot. It's like the blood is boiling in my veins. Oh, Karen. Are you safe? I don't know what I'd do if I thought you were suffering. Blacking out the tape. I feel my sense of self degrading, little by little. Like my humanity is breaking apart and just drifting away. I can't even remember my own name anymore. But there's still one thing I refuse to forget.
I've been with. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.